I've already lost power for a couple of minutes. And this hurricane isn't due till Monday. What do you think is going to happen come Monday? And I'm just on the edge of the cone of concern.